So it seems I accidentally erased the introduction audio for this video, but this is more of a kind of just look around HHN. We didn't do too much commentary because we're having such a great time. With that said, I hope you enjoy the sights and sounds of Halloween Horror Nights.
Of the zombie shark. They say he lives at the bottom of the ocean, except once a year when he comes to the surface to feed and infect on a night just like tonight. And you know what he likes to feed on? Your brain! Bite my brains and now you're all infected too.
Thank you.
Alright, so we're back from day two of HHN, our last day. I'm trying to keep this steady. Both nights were fun and exhausting. Really, the only complaint with the Express Pass was on the very last house that we went to. For some reason, the standby lane was actually would have been faster to go on than the Express. So I'm not sure, but even then it was only 35 minutes, but still, like, when it's a walk-on basically for a standby and the Express is 35 minutes, someone's doing something wrong. But other than that, there's like only one other house that we waited 15 minutes for. Everything else was like 10 minutes or less.
So it was 100% worth it. And yeah, we're excited. We're excited to show you kind of HHN from our experience. Hope you enjoyed it. And until next time. On our way to house number two of the night. There's Carol. Say hi, Carol.
Hi.
Don't let that smile fool you. She's in deep, deep pain.